Hi, hustlers.
The bank. It can give and the bank can take away. I am of the respectful view that if the bank can repossess an item, it means that the bank possessed it in the first place. The bank is merely taking back that which it already owned. It appears to me that we are all paying monthly subscriptions for the things that we call our own. Unless you paid for the item in full and you have documentary evidence that you own it, like a deed or a certified copy in your name, not the bank's name. If not, then it belongs to the bank. The car that you are driving, it belongs to the bank. The house you live in, it belongs to the bank. The store you call your business, it belongs to the bank. Unfortunately, during the pandemic, the banks have been repossessing cars and equipment and residential properties and commercial properties, because people have not been able to make their monthly installments as a result of the lockdown or the restrictions during the pandemic. You may recall that loans come with long contracts that state the powers of the bank to repossess the item if you are unable to pay back your loan, among other things. It is sad and it is embarrassing to see the bank take back your home or your car or your business place. And many business owners have been begging and pleading with the banks to defer loans for at least 1 year. We forget, however, that a contract is a contract and business is business. It is a tricky situation, but this is the sad reality. Even in the case of landlords and tenants, sometimes the landlord has to pay a monthly mortgage installment to the bank from the rent that they collect from all the tenants. So if the tenants cannot pay the rent, the landlord cannot pay the mortgage. Then the bank may be within its right to repossess. What do you think about this? The bank can take, and the bank can give, the bank can give, and the bank can take.